Who's that guy? Smart! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Three stabs right in the heart. And he goes down, holding his groin. He stabbed him in the cock. That's a rooster. Or a chicken with a dick. Woo! What is going happen, everybody? Nolan North, Troy Baker.
That was the...
With another edition of Retro Replay.
Woo!
Troy just got through level one.
Wait.
Of Prince of Persia, and now he's going back to level one, or should they show her with the time passage?
Please show with the time passage.
Level two. There you go. It kind of looks like, you know...
Who?
Sweep the Leg Johnny. It's got a little Billy Zabka in him.
Right? Billy Zabka?
Billy Zabka. He was like, but sensei, I can't get.
Is his name Billy Zabka?
That's the actor's name.
You know, like
and
it was.
And he's doing Karate Kid, the Amazon series, or no, YouTube series.
Oh, shit. I need to know what.
It's kind of thing. He's the one who's like, but sensei, I'll be disqualified. Do you have a problem with that?
Sweep the leg. You have a problem with that. No, sensei.
Damn it, what is Perry? Ugh.
Perry?
I was gonna tell you a story.
Tell me a story, because the tickety-tappity of the keys.
You're really thrown off by the keyboard.
No, like, it makes me feel like we gotta be writing an essay or something.
No, it's just...
Look at this guy. Hey, what are you doing? What? Hey, what are you doing? You want my hat? Can't have my hat. You want my hat? Can't have my hat. Hey, well, hey! Oh, I was kidding. Why'd you kill me?
I'm in Oslo, Norway. We've talked about this. Do you know why I was in Oslo?
Whores.
Whip, 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 whip. So yes. I get to play Conan. This is how I met my buddy Rob King. They ended up doing a big launch event and invited Rob and I out to the launch event. Dude, I'm in Oslo, Norway. I have a goblet that is just never empty of wine. I have gold coins, gold chocolate coins. They have a throne for me. And I'm throwing gold coins out. And I'm up there going, greetings, everyone. And nobody knows who I am. So they thought.
So you're sitting there with a goblet of wine and chocolate coins?
And throwing it out. And they're like, who's this guy?
You sound like Hanukkah Harry from from Saturday Night Live.
So I'm inebriated. And I'm at a bar that is known for their Irish coffees. In Oslo, because, you know, oh, there we go.
You know, I'm not a
what?
Geography major or anything, but...
That's not close.
That's not close.
And I
actually,
learned...
Actually, not that far, but it's not close.
I was a bartender. I knew how to make an Irish coffee.
Okay.
I always thought this is, you know, like, you made, like, it was like, you know, Baileys and coffee or whatever. No, it's actually, there's no Baileys in it.
No.
It's a teaspoon of brown sugar. It's like brown sugar. Brown sugar.
This is the Irish coffee.
Irish coffee.
In Oslo.
Proper Irish coffee.
I did not know there was, I thought it was just some coffee and I put some Jameson in there. Or Bushmills.
Bushmills is actually the classic calls for Bushmills.
Only up in...
I'm just saying, the
that's
classic...
That's only in Northern Ireland. Bushmills in Northern Ireland, Jameson's in the South. That's not... That's not a big thing. I believe there was a war.
It's still going.
People say it was about the Protestants and the Catholics, but no.
It's about the whiskey.
It's about the whiskey.
So you do that, and then...
Oh, side note? Can I give you a side note?
Please.
Learned something when we were in Scotland, didn't we? Whiskey in Scotland is W-H-I-S-K-Y.
Right.
No E. In Ireland, they put an E-Y. E in it because they wanted to separate it, E-Y, separate it from the Scottish whiskeys. Yeah. And America adopted the Irish because they had a lot of drinkers.
The Kennedys.
The big drinkers. They had the Kennedys.
Exactly. That's what it was.
I would like to drink this...
Literally.
Whiskey with an E.
Watch Boardwalk Empire. It was the grandfather of...
Grandfather?
Grandfather of Jack Kennedy. Grandfather. What brought... And Nucky Thompson that brought whiskey into...
Of course they did.
Looked at his disciples and said, F*** it, we're going into the whiskey business.
Yeah, great show.
Okay, so go anyway, ahead. Brown sugar.
Brown sugar, you mix it up, you let it sit. It must sit still, and then you turn the spoon over, and you take heavy whipping cream and you pour it over the spoon, and that's what gives you the thick head. Amazing. So good. But that's it. Coffee, brown sugar, Bushmills, or Jameson, and heavy whipping cream. That's an Irish coffee. So when I walked in and said I like have an Irish coffee.
Yeah. I'm like, my mouth is watering for an Irish coffee now. But what do you do with the heavy whipping cream?
You take a spoon, so you stir up your brown sugar and you get it to settle, no movement.
Right.
And then you turn the spoon over to where like the curved side is right here. You rest that against the glass, right?
Okay.
So like...
I get it. Okay. I'm with you.
And so you slowly pour the heavy cream so it spills over the... So you're not pouring it directly into the coffee mug. You pour
it
over...
So it doesn't curl.
Yeah. And then it just fills and it gives you that perfect head. If we had... I have the glasses, the like classic Irish coffee, because I love making Irish coffee.
You're coming to my house and making it. I want one. I'm serious.
I wait for it to be cold so that I can start making these because they're
so good. I want
that
now. I mean, so bad.
But this particular night, I had one too many of them, and we're in this tiny, tiny little bar in Oslo, and the people in Norway are so nice. I found the one guy that... You remember the guy from Armageddon, the Russian? I work for Russian space station.
This is a Russian space station. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
That's the guy that's in the bar. Damn it.
Oh, the guy stabbed you in the heart again.
And he's like standing next to me and he's like rubbing me. It's a tight bar. He's not doing anything.
Stop.
Not rubbing me.
Russian is rubbing me in an Oslo bar.
So he comes up to me and I like, hey, you need to move. You know, I mouthed off to him or whatever. And this guy is massive Scandinavian dude. And my buddy Rob King is with me. He's like, what are you doing? And this guy looks at me and he eyeballs me. Now, I, at this point in my life, I am heroin chic thin. I mean, I am just like gaunt, skinny dude. And I'm drunk. And he looks at me and I bow up to him and was like, turn your happy ass around and finish your drink. And this guy looks at me like, there's no way someone of your size just did that. So I think I played the crazy cards like, this guy has to be nuts. And he turned around and he finished his drink.
Or he's turned around and he's like, how does he know my ass is so happy?
So I found out later that Rob King literally defused the entire situation and saved me from getting an ass whipping.
Oh, really?
In Oslo, Norseway. Norseway.
Norseway. We're doing really well today. You made it.
I made it.
Congrats.
I'm doing great. I love this game. This takes me back. It's 1989, Broderbund software.
Broderbund, they did a lot, right?
Yeah, dude. Only this, though.
Look at this guy.
You're a little familiar with... Mother bitch.
Broderbund did a bunch of stuff. I remember that name.
Take it.
Oh, he took it.
Man, I really need a potion.
Wait, where is the potion? Oh, this potion. Go get yourself some potion.
However, I have to...
Yeah, let that break, right? And then you step over there. Oh, you broke your neck. That was stupid. Why would you do that?
Okay, don't...
Why don't you just keep running?
I'm driving everybody crazy right now. Do you want to do this?
No, I don't even know how to drive that thing.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
It's literally arrow keys and shift.
Oh, hours and hours of fun when you could have been masturbating as a kid. No, instead I'm going to use my hands in a different way that's less fun.
It somehow makes the same sound.
Yeah, I know, that's what it sounds like. Whack off a gator? Man, those things are feisty. That's how you get them necklaces with the teeth. They don't, you rip them out, they just give them to you. They're like, thank you so much.
You get those like circular...
Yeah, it's like throw them immediately. You know what's funny? Always open up the mailbox and right there's the trash. It doesn't matter. I'm like, oh, God.
I got one that was like, it must have been like a podiatrist magazine or something like that.
Is there such a thing as
apparently? It was the weirdest thing, but it was just like, it was just a picture on the cover was his feet. And all I could think about was like, somewhere for someone, this was like the Victoria's Secret catalog.
I know someone who's got that fetish.
It's like, it's not porn, but I can use it as
such. I know somebody who has that fetish. He's like, yeah, we're just sitting there one night. He's like, look at her. And I'm like, what? He goes, I like to suck her toes. I'm like, wait, what? He goes, yeah, I'm into feet. I'm like, I wish you hadn't told me that at lunch.
I had a friend. Like, yeah. I had a friend who said, oh, she had nice peds.
Really?
I...
This guy is... You're not timing it right, as you always tell me.
Mmm. So he said he had nice peds. One of his favorite scenes was the scene in From Dusk Till Dawn where, what's her name?
Selma Hayek?
Yeah, you know Selma Hayek.
I don't know her, but I worked with her and she's so pretty. Did we go over that on the show? She's so pretty and she's so nice. She's perfect. She's little too. She's little.
What is going to happen?
47 minutes left. Boy, not too much pressure, right? 47 minutes left. Good news is you die quickly, so you don't. Wait for him to. No. Come on, Johnny. Sweep the leg. Sweep the leg, Johnny. Come on.
That was more than three. I counted more than three.
I think you missed a couple of them. But.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, stab him. Stab him. Stab him! Stab him in the eye. Hit that big clam off his head.
What the?
I don't know what this is. Mm-mm. Look at this. What is this? Mm-mm. Is this a disc? What do I do? Do I throw this? Oh. Do I use these keys?
Up, down, left, right, back.
What fights?
Shift.
Where's that?
Okay, so can I just stay here?
Yeah, you can do it like that. Oh my goodness. Oh my gracious. You better not do better than me. You better not do better than me. You don't do better than me. Don't do better than me. Don't you do better than me. Don't you do better than me.
Don't you do better than me, okay? Shift to walk?
And yeah, hold down shift and walk. There you go. You're just walking. Now remember, you're going to run and press the direction you're going and up, and that's how you'll jump, long jump.
Okay, so hold on. So I
you're
do what?
Hold left and then. Hold up when you want to jump. Same time.
Okay, that didn't
work. But you got to run. You have to run.
I was running.
In your pajamas.
I don't understand.
Strange new planet in the Gamma Fallopia star system. Mr. Sulu, ahead warp 9.
Boy, just hours of fun sitting here doing.
If you do it right, it is a lot of fun.
Here we go, kids. You ready?
Hold
everybody
down.
Ready?
Hold down.
Here we go.
And go.
Okay.
See? I'm little sense gonna... of accomplishment.
Okay,
now hold up.
Hold up. Okay.
Hold up, hold up, hold up. Keep
hold
doing it again.
Up, we're going up here. Okay, hold on.
I've never seen that happen before. Oh my God. My heart stopped.
This guy's tough.
Yeah.
This guy's kind of a prick.
All right, I'll go. Unless you want to go again. You kind of want to go again, don't you?
I want to go again.
Answer.
Just one more time.
Oh, homie.
Yeah, I. You know what? I did that on purpose. I felt awkward. Oh, I'm going to tell you one thing. So. Jafar is not one of the three.
We haven't gotten to Jafar yet.
Jafar is not one of my three.
Oh, that's cute.
Isn't it?
Easy, easy. That was crazy.
Bought this shirt, and I mean it. I like Irish coffee and three people.
Kind of want one right now, right?
You make me one. Yeah. You're one of the three. You get the top
three. We got a bar back there. We've got nothing there.
What's our plan with the next guy?
No, B, don't die.
Clamshell head. Look at him. It's not a turban. It's a clam. It's a giant clam. I dig clams for a living with my feet.
What?
Right? Do it in Italy, in the old country.
Dude.
Wow, I'm so glad.
Dude, how can I beat the other guy so freaking fast?
It's 43 minutes left. I say we just run around looking for prostitutes.
Mother bitch!
Mother bitch.
I'm better than this.
Really? I took this guy down, shit. It's you can parry all you want. Just parry and then fight. No, you gotta parry it. Parry! Parry fight! Parry stab. Parry stab! That's it. Parry stab.
Hi, I'm Parry Stab.
Hi, Parry Stab.
I'm in accounting. We haven't met.
Hi, I see you have potion. Can we go down and have a drink?
Hi.
Hi. Oh, this should be delicious.
I can't wait to expense this at the end of the year, can I? Oh, Parry, you're such a life of the party.
Oh, you know something? I just like to have sex in the break room during Christmas with people I don't know.
Do you know
Julia
what else?
Julia gave me a... This guy's tough.
Oh, I hope you guys are enjoying this.
Oh shit.
Drew, I still have parry
stab
right now.
Hey, we're parry stabbing. Parry stab. Parry stab!
You know what? People may not know this, but you played Prince of Persia. This is how I got
to talk. Oh, yes. Yes, I
Please
did.
Tell
I
me
played
more.
I played the Prince of Persia. My favorite part of that whole thing is the original Prince of Persia, I think it was Yuri Lowenthal, our friend Yuri. And then the next installment, they hired Robin Akin-Downs. And then the third installment, they said, no, we're going to go back to Yuri. And Yuri Lowenthal did it again. Then the fourth installment came along, and they're like, let's do Nolan North. That's me. And then the next came up, they got Yuri back. And it was like, can we just all agree that this is Yuri's?
Oh, no. Oh, crap!
Parry stab! Parry stab. Parry stab. You got one hit. You got to... Mother. You were one hit away.
I'm going to cry a little bit. I think he's standing over gloating.
He does. He's a little... parry stab. You got to get parry stab into the action.
Parry stab.
Parry... Oh, no. No. Not this guy. This guy's easy.
I just want to go ahead and die. I just
want to
die.
No, you want him to come to you. Just... Now take one stop and do it again. Now do it again.
Yeah, I've seen it die.
I know how to die. I know how to die with the best of them. He's like, come on, let's go. Are you fighting with maybe a wooden sword? This guy has, like, steel? Is that a possibility? Ability?
Possibility.
Is that a possibility?
See, it works great on that guy. I do fine on that guy. No problem with that guy.
What is that guy doing to you? Why do you... Is it smart to leave that there now? Do you leave that there?
Because... I can't go back. I can't go back, bro. I've tried.
What do you mean, bro?
I can't go back to... I want to go back to that potion so badly. Do you know that they rotoscoped the Errol Flynn fight from Robin Hood?
You've come to Nottingham once too often. When this is over, my friend, there'll be no need for me to come again.
Let's tell him about rotoscoping.
I know you, and I know where you want to go with this.
Oh!
Mother, suck it!
Now go back and get the potion. By the way, I know what you just did, and I almost did the same thing. It's crazy. When he did the walk, I wanted to do the Pink Panther song.
Now, do you go cartoon or do you go Peter Sellers?
With the music, it's a cartoon. Peter Sellers, the movie.
This is your dog bite? No, monsieur. I thought you said your dog did not bite. Oui, monsieur. It's not my dog.
I thought you said your dog did not bite. That is not my dog.
That kind of movie is like...
It's like Blazing Saddles.
Yeah, inappropriate. Can't be made. Oh, look, you want to sit there? Pee on him.
Kind of want to pee on him a little bit.
You should pee on him. I always pee on the corpse.
I'm not going to pee on him. There it is. Enjoy that.
Now your turban's brown. Uh-oh, this guy's got... He's... Ooh. This guy's got... Oh, yeah, I like that. Oh, shit. No, don't let that.
Mother.
Let me guess, you go back to the beginning.
The brutal, man. This is what I'm saying, like, it's...
Let me get you to a certain... See if I can get you to a certain point.
There's a...
Oh, my goodness gracious.
I just feel it. I feel it all over me right now. Why is there war?
Shut up! Why is there war?
This guy's like, I'm just gonna let her die so we can be together.
Oh no, we can't understand. Go and de-ling, 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 de-ling. I just want to touch your face. De-ling-ling. Like in my head, they're kind of like Mumford and Sons and like early Cure.
I'm not interested in playing with you! I just jumped.
I'm coming to you, Julie! Who's what's, Julie? What's she's not the this? Princess.
If you jump right at the right time, kill me! I find new interesting ways to die every episode. Hi!
It's Parry
Stab. I like to play video games.
Parry Stab and Phil Kensington are... Perry Stab works at Phil Kensington's store.
Are there very large women with throwing knives bothering you on your way home from work? Not anymore, they're not. At Phil Kensington's sales store, you can...
Where you can be...
you can get you, something that will help you get stay
yourself,
safe.
Why don't you get yourself something nice?
Everything is on sale, including the store. Please buy my store and get me out of this shitty neighborhood that I live in.
Hi, I'm Perry Stab. I do the accounting there for Phil Kensington.
Hi! How are you?
No.
Not interested. Man, this game is just a watcher for me.
Just a watcher.
I'm a voyeur. I want to watch the guy in the crazy suit.
You don't need that.
You don't need it. I fell down.
You're going to need that in the future. Mm. Boy, that's a very thorny predicament.
Oh, a nasty predicament.
Was that like a cross between like Church Lady and Tyler Perry?
I don't know. It's just kind of a nasty predicament.
I think that Jesus appreciates a good joke.
Jesus loves a good joke. So that would leave you out of the all equation. Right.
This man with this clam on his head is really nasty.
Oh. Oh, shit. Yes.
Oh, shit. You just whooped his ass. You just took him down to Pound Town. Come on. Mm-hmm. Come on with your punk ass. Bring it. Bring it. My boy got... Oh, shit. My boy got... This guy got a longer sword like my friend Cleveland. Let's go. You got one more. You got this guy. Now you got him. I think that was a little too much parry and not enough stab.
It was one of three things. I'm either gonna beat this level, I'm going to rage quit, or I'm going to piss myself. I don't know, maybe all three are gonna happen at the same time.
I wanna see, I wanna smell your urine.
Why does asparagus instantly
why is that
cause your urine to smell like...
I think this is you.
It's like, oh.
But I've not learned anything about you.
Like, you ever smell something bad in the refrigerator and you're like, what is that? That's my piss. After eating a bunch of asparagus, or just like one bite of asparagus, and it like poisons your entire system.
Oh, you see that double parry?
I did.
What was his name? Perry?
Stab.
No, from Riptide.
Oh, you gotta get some more poison.
Do you remember Riptide?
Kind of. What was that?
Oh, it was a show on like CBS, I want to say it was.
I like how he drinks like he's like an absolute, like a lush. He's like, I can't get it every drop.
There was Simon and Simon. Do you remember Simon and Simon?
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Cheryl McCraney. And then there was Riptide with Perry. Thank you, Perry King. I can't talk right now.
Yes, we live to fight another day. Oh, look at that.
Oh, hold on. Oh my God, did you see how close?
Wait. That's blue potion and that's red potion.
The blue is poison. You take the blue pill, you wake up.
You take the red pill and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
Why didn't you take it?
That's just not fair.
Hold on, you got this now. You got the timing. Bang. You got the timing. Bang. Yeah, bang. Uh-oh. Wow.
Please just let me get out of this level. Please, that's all I want to do is get out of this level.
Oh, give him some kind of juice.
Just, I want to see if I need...
You need the juice. Where is the health juice?
Please tell me that there's...
30 minutes left. No time to save her. She's dead.
Please tell me I don't have to fight anybody else. I don't want to fight anybody else. Oh, come on, man!
Maybe if you walk nice and slow, he'll be nice to you.
I know where this is leading.
Show me your skill. Parry thrust. Parry thrust? Nope.
I saw the door. I was right there. Oh, I saw the door. You know what I'm ready for? I'm ready for Christmas. I want it to be Christmas already. I need my Christmas list is that I beat this game. But instead, I want time to go fast, and I want to do Christmas. Do you know why?
Why?
Because it's going to be a very, very special Christmas. And I don't think I've ever, ever been more excited to say this. What do we play next?
You're going to play this until I tell you you can't. Stab him!
I know what we play next.
It's Christmas, Theo. It's the time of miracles.
You know what's funny? I have to go to the bathroom so bad. Oh, man. I've been sitting here, and that's how committed I was to killing... What was his name? Stabby McPherson? What was his name?
Perry Stab.